Okay, the point is, it's time for all of us to have a milkshake.